I slept with my boss. Now things at work are super uncomfortable.
Well, Mark, I feel for you. I've been there myself. What you ought to do is just talk it out with your boss.
You went through this too?
Yeah. And it was weird for a while, but now things are just fine. Who else out there needs my advice? Let me hear your calls. You're on the air. How can I solve your problem?
Actually, I was calling about something else, but when you say now things are fine, it sounds like you still work with this person.
What? No, no. I worked with this person a long, long time ago.
Then why'd you say now?
Because I don't speak so good.
And isn't Dr. Crane your boss?
Well, no, I like to think of Frasier as a colleague.
So now he's Frasier?
No, yeah, I mean, it's just that I
think you did Frasier.
Frasier, you are not a prisoner of your character. You can decide right now that you're going to be the flexible one here. Pay the money and go!
I could break my pattern.
Yes!
I could just pay the money without proving to everyone that I'm right. Without teaching them a lesson.
Exactly. You can do it.
Sir, I'll have you know, I am leaving with time to spare.
Congratulations.
And since you cannot understand the moral code for which I stayed here, I'm sure you must be perplexed that I am leaving before the 20 minutes is up. Suffice to say, I am the bigger man for it. And your nefarious policy may now carry on in what is highway robbery in the truest sense of the expression. Here is your ticket. And your ill-gotten $2.
$4.
$4?
You went over 20 minutes. It's $2 for each portion of 20 minutes.
But I already backed down.
Well, you would have spared me the speech. You would have made it out in time. Tough break, huh?
Indeed. Hold on, Niles.
I can't believe it. I mean, I always felt some chemistry between you and the doc, but wowza. This can't hurt ratings.
Calm down, Kenny. It isn't true.
Yeah, right. Hey, you didn't do it here at the station, did you?
Of course not.
Hey, as long as it wasn't on my couch, who gives? Hey, the commercial's over.
And we're back with our new topic, cats or dogs, which is better? Hello, caller. You're on the air.
This is Jerry from Elliott Bay.
Which do you have, Jerry? Cat or a dog?
Frasier, I'm so sorry. I really screwed up.
It's all right, Roz. I'll take care of everything. Dog.
I just want to know what's going on with Dr. Crane.
Yes, well, I'll bet you do, Jerry. Dr. Frasier Crane here, Seattle. I'm sorry I'm late. It sounds as if Roz has informed you of my exploits.
He hasn't said much. We'd like to hear it from you.
Well, it wasn't my finest hour. Let's just say that I got in there, realized I made a mistake, and then tried like hell to get out.
Frasier!
There was a lot of shouting, and then a line started to form behind me. Fortunately, my brother was with me for moral support, and, well, let's face it, somebody to talk to. You know, you'd be amazed how long 20 minutes can be when you're watching the clock. At least, in the end, I got out of there without paying the $4.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Toss salads and scrambled eggs. Oh, my.
Scrubs is making mine a double over on Paramount Comedy 1. We've traded surgical gear, though, for a chef's here on Paramount Comedy 2. Yeah, Double Chef is next. Toss
salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Good night, everybody.